66. Well, it was from Chicago to LA. Yeah, more than 2,000 miles on the way. Just get your kicks on Route 66. Well, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Wyoming, King, Barstow, San Bernardino, won't you get here to this tiny town? Oh, when you make that California trip, just get your kicks on Route 66. Wyoming, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino, won't you get into this tiny tin? Oh, when you make that California trip, just get your kicks on Route 66.
First contestant, and we just want to start. Deanna was so good last year, she just wanted to warm up her show, and she sure did. And so you're going to see great talent today, and hopefully you all appreciate it, I'm sure. Our next Golden Isle hopeful is John Bidden. John is employed full-time at White Sands Retirement Resort in La Jolla. In the mornings, you'll find John at the loading dock serving central supply coordinator for all incoming deliveries. In the afternoon, White Sands residents know John as their singing mailman, as he's busy sorts between 100 to 150 pounds of mail into 180 mailboxes.
Our next contestants are a duo Audrey and Don Anderson. They're longtime members of various folk music groups who get together on a regular basis to make music for and with each other. They have arranged for, performed in, and produced several fundraising concerts in North San Diego County in recent years. Audrey and Don are volunteer coordinators for the North County Folk Song Society and San Diego Folk Heritage. They frequently perform at Cafe Lily's Open Mic in Poway. Today they will be singing Old Bones, written by John Hadley. Please welcome Audrey and Don Anderson.
Old bones inside of old blue jeans. Old bones inside of old shoes. Old friends from the hotel stop by to wish me well and bring me up to date on all the old news. Sometimes I have me a whiskey and then I fall asleep in my chair and I dream that I'm someone much younger than I am. Well, I guess you think by now that I wouldn't care. But I love life, I'd like to do it again. Though I might not be much more than I've ever been. Just to have the chance to turn back the hands and let my life begin. Oh yeah, I'd like to do it again. Well, it's time now for taking it easy. It's time for taking it slow. Old bones don't move so fast as they did once in the past. Now if I have to run, I simply don't go. But I love life, I'd like to do it again. Though I might not be much more than I've ever been. Just to have a chance to turn back the hands and let my life begin. Oh yeah, I'd like to do it again.
Next contestant is Fred Kirshan. He's a native New Yorker, longtime resident of California and San Diego. Frank has enjoyed singing all his life. During the past 20 years, he has more opportunity to do just that when he invited to join the organist, Jules Bailey, in 1992 at the Seven Oaks Community Center here in Rancho Bernardo, as she produced and directed Way, Way West of Broadway. For 6 years, Frank performed numerous characters' roles from Broadway shows, such as Guys and Dolls, Damn Yankees, Pajama Game, and others. During the same era, he also was a member of the Rancho Bernardo chapter of Barbershop Singers, and San led voice in the Turbo Chorus as well as several quartets. He was performing one of our favorites, the Royal Tebow, singing If I Were a Rich Man from Fiddle on Roof. Here's Frank.
If I were a rich man, diddle deedle diddle deedle 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 diddle dum. All day long I'd be pity bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle deedle diddle deedle 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 diddle dum. If I were a pity pity rich, deedle 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 diddle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and another even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack and squawk and gobble and honk would sound like a trumpet to the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, diddle deedle diddle deedle 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 diddle dum, all day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle deedle diddle deedle 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 diddle dum. If I were a bitty bitty rich deedle 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 diddle man, I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife, with a proper double chin, supervising meals to a hot delight. I'd see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Why, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I like to sit in a synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I'd discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. This would be the sweetest thing of all. If I had of a rich man, diddle deedle diddle deedle 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 diddle dum, all day long I'd bitty bitty bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work. Lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man?
All right, our next contestant, David Garstang. He was one of our contestants from last year also. Dave comes from a musical family and has been singing his whole life. He has sung in barbershop ensembles since his teen years, where he has earned 2 district championships and 3 international medals. He's currently active with the San Diego Sun Harbor Chorus. He also participates in community musical theater. His favorite roles were as Sid Sorokin in Pajama Game, and El Gallo in The Fantastics.
Did I pronounce that right?
Yes.
Dave also performs for charitable events with his wife and 2 daughters as the Garstang Family Singers. Dave will be singing The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Chicago. Alice was selected to be a spokesman for over 100 television commercials. She also wrote scripts for live presentation at trade shows for clients such as Kellogg and Kraft Foods. She also moved to San Diego in 2005, and she sang with the San Diego Master Chorale for 5 years. She used to use her writing and acting skills to compose and present an interactive school outreach program entitled The History of Chorale Music, which her colleagues have presented over 7,000 third and fourth graders in San Diego's school system. She's delighted now to sing Rhapsody, a local jazz group that performs frequently in North County. She can also be seen in the senior follies. There's a poster in the hallway, and hopefully you can attend her performance there. Sponsored by CCT Christian Community Theater, July 18th to 22nd. That's first, excuse me. Alice will be singing Summertime. Alice.
Thank you.
year, competing in the Golden Idol. Last year, he was a storyteller. If you were here last year, he was an excellent storyteller. And this year, he decided to take it another step forward and do some singing. He states he loves his music from his mother. Norma will be singing, "How Do You Keep the Music Playing?" Here you go, Norma. Thank you.
How do you keep the music playing? And how do you make it last? How do you keep the song from fading too fast?
Since 1972, just a couple years, after moving here from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. His smooth vocal stylings cover a wide variety of music, ranging from country music to oldies but goodies to the American songbook. Gary has lived right here in Rancho Bernardo since 1987, and in addition to his solo vocal work, he plays guitar and bass guitar in his oldies classic rock band called The Classics. They perform here, right here in Rancho Bernardo. Gary will be singing Memory from Cats.
Midnight, not a sound from the pavement. Has the moon lost her memory? She is smiling alone. In the lamplight, the withered leaves collect at my feet. And the wind begins to moan. Memory, all alone in the moonlight. I can smile at the old days. It was beautiful then. A time I knew what happiness was. Let the memory live again.
Okay, our last contestant for today is Ernie. He's been there since 2007. Member of the RSVP, Volunteers Workers, for the San Diego PD. Members of the PACE Public Access Cable by Elders.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you very much, by the way. We appreciate you filming this today. And entertains at the CARE facility in San Diego, North County area.
Elvira. Elvira, my heart's
on fire for Elvira. Lips that look like heaven, lips like cherry wine. The girl can sure enough make my little light shine. Get a funny feeling up and down my spine, 'cause I know that my Elvira's mine. So I'm singing Elvira, Elvira. My heart's on fire for Elvira. Giddy up, boom, pop, boom, pop, a mile, mile. Giddy up, boom, pop, boom, pop, a mile, mile. High, your silver away.
Okay, we'll start with third place. And again, they said this was very, very difficult. Third place goes to John Denton. Congratulations, great job. Okay, I guess second and first place were real, real close. And like I said, it was a very, very difficult. Second place goes to Frank Tershin. Okay, that leaves first place. First place this year for 2013 Golden Idol, Alice Todd. Dog.
If you'd like to find out more
about joining our group here at Pace TV, please go to our website,
www.pace-tv.com.
It is never too late to have fun
learning a new skill.
Thanks for tuning in.